Vieni con noi a conoscere la nostra Calabria.
Let's go with me to know my Calabria. Vieni con me a conoscere Paterno Calabro.
Hello, I'm Anna Patricia from the blogs Your Travel to Italy and Your Travel to Calabria. Today I will take you on a super special tour. We are in Paterno Calabro, which is a small village in Calabria. Charming, it invites us to explore all its beautiful aspects. We are in front of the municipality of Paterno Calabro, and now let's go to strolling through its alleys. How you can see, we are in a rural zone, so you can see a lot of nature. Paterno Calabro is located in the mountains, characterized by the strong wind in the winter and the light breeze that cools the air in the summer. In Paterno Calabro, it is normal to see people in their houses cultivating their gardens with fruits and olive trees. I love it. It's so beautiful. Are you enjoying the tour? Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to keep watching videos like this. Where your ancestors from Calabria? From what part? Leave your comment because my main goal is to promote the unknown Calabria. Therefore, I will do my best to make many videos like this through Calabria. If you would like to visit a specific village, leave the name in the comments and I will do my best to make a video tour there. Ok? Maybe you find strange the fact that we don't find anyone in the alleys. But remember that I'm doing this video in the winter and during the period of COVID. So people are indoors. If you came during the other seasons, you will find a completely different situation, as you will be able to see people outside. We are in front of the sanctuary of San Francesco de Paula. Paterno and the sanctuary live in deep symbiosis. It is an inseparable bond that goes beyond time and that surpasses all expectations. Over time, the sanctuary lost its original aspect. In 5 centuries, it underwent restoration, suppression and fire. Its stone portal in Gothic style remains unchanged, and here one of the Saint's miracles still remains. The architrave broken into 3 pieces and placed there by the Saint himself. If you want to know more about Paterno Calabro and its history, I suggest you read a more complete post on my blog. I will leave the link in the description. To finish our tour, I want to tell you that Paterno Calabro is small and can be visited in less than 3 hours, but it's worth a visit and will give you a great sense of peace. Did you like our video? Our tour was quite brief because I wanted to invite you to come for a longer tour. If you are passing by Calabria and you want to get to know Paterno Calabro better, remember, I'm a qualified guide and I will love to show you more about the culture, enogastronomy and the local history. However, my greatest desire is to show you my motto and what is it. In Calabria, you are not a tourist, you are a local. Now, te lascio com um grande abraço e com um grande bacio dalla mia Calabria. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video.